Oh, excuse me for not wanting to let your 70th birthday go by without a big blowout. I hope you will just chillax and enjoy the love and admiration that will follow. Happy birthday, honey. I love you. Hey, Steve. This is only about take number 12 or something. Anyway, guess what? It's your birthday and I have known you longer than anyone else except Mom. And I've been your sister for 70 years, and boy, have we shared a lot together. First of all, this is my chance to put into perpetuity who you are to me, so I'm taking it. You are the best brother ever, and I know that Robert will agree. You are Lauren and Blake's number one dear uncle, and my wonderful grandchildren's great uncle, who love you dearly. But the list goes on, by the way. You've been so many things to me, my friend, my confidant, the CEO of my vast financial, whatever we call it, empire, and my sounding board, as well as my advisor on most everything. And we can't forget, you have a DR or doctor before your name because you are the one that gives the most advice mentally and physically when you consult on almost anything and everything. Now, you are without a doubt one of a kind. We all know that. I have stories I could tell, but I won't. You are the most giving, kind, generous, wonderful, fun-loving. Everybody loves you, and of course, that's no surprise. I know 70 is going to look great on you. I hope I've made it clear what a wonderful brother and how much I love you. So here's to you. Happy birthday and many, many more.
Aloha and happy birthday from Honolulu, Steve. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Steve. Happy birthday to you. Do you realize that I met you when you were 11 years old on a Pan Am flight from Honolulu back to Los Angeles? We have Don Ho to thank for that, don't we? Anyway, hope you have a wonderful year and a wonderful day. Much love and aloha, Eva.
Three.
Hi, Steve. Happy birthday, buddy. I couldn't have asked for a better brother-in-law. I love you. Enjoy your 7th decade.
Hey, happy birthday, Steve. Well, make sure you have fun. And when gonna the party gonna start, okay? I will be here.
Happy 70th, Steven. I just want to tell you how grateful I am for the last 2 years that you've spent with me dealing with court, dealing with the judge, dealing with the accounting. I just can't believe that you took so much of your personal time to help me. I'll always be grateful for that. And I'm sure that Alex and you will spend the most amazing day. You're spending it with the guy that you love in nature and playing golf. I can't think of anything better. Anyways, happy birthday again.
Hello, Mr. Boric. Happy birthday.
Mr. First Officer Stephen Boric, I can't believe you're 70 years old. Well, time to retire like me, you know? And enjoy the good days. Hope you get lots of Dom Perignon and Crystal and enjoying your day and come and visit in Las Vegas.
Birthday, Mr. Boric. We wish you a super happy birthday this weekend.
Oh, I have such fond memories of so many happy times shared together with you all on the Royal Viking ships. And I certainly hope we'll have an opportunity to meet again, reminisce, and create some new memories. In the meantime, have a fabulous 70th birthday celebration. Lots of love from the Deep South. Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Thinking of you today on your birthday and wishing you a really wonderful, exciting, and happy birthday.
Have an amazing weekend, and all of us, we're just sending lots of love.
Can't wait to see you in beautiful, hot, and sunny Palm Springs.
Indeed.
Bye for now.
Bye-bye.
Hi from Africa. We love you, miss you. Happy 70th.
Mwah.
We haven't seen you in a while, so we were thinking about you all the way from Africa. We miss you.
Happy birthday, Steve.
From Africa.
Hi, Steve. I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday from your home to your home. I have so many stories I would love to share, but I just have to say that even though you never left our house in Denver without somebody crying, you are an incredible human being. I feel so lucky to have you in my life. And if my girls weren't locked away at camp, they would say the same thing. We love you very, very much.
Happy birthday, Uncle Steve. From one cool cat to another, I hope 70 is a good year for you. Thank you for always being available to talk to me about life and share all of your experience and wisdom. I love you, and I hope that we get to spend more time this year now that the Rona is coming to a close. I hope. I love you. Many more.
Happy birthday, Stephen.
Happy birthday, Stephen. Hitting 7 years is quite the milestone, and you make it all look pretty easy with all you do and how you keep trucking along with everything. It's something else. I consider myself very lucky to have you as a friend and to have had you in my life for virtually my entire life. It's been nothing short of a privilege for me to have you, your friendship, your guidance, your help, everything. Your family, I love you. So I hope you do truly have a happy birthday.
Hey, Steven.
If you guess this amount of money, then we will sing happy birthday to you.
Because you always do this to us, so we're doing it back to you.
Ha! Oh.
Is that it? No, yeah. That wasn't it.
I don't think that was it.
No, that wasn't either. Alright, one more guess.
I mean, it's not only US dollars.
One more guess.
It's also British and Canadian.
That wasn't it. Too bad. I guess you lose.
No happy Just birthday.
Kidding. Stephen, I love you. I love the way you walk, the way you talk. I love the way you dance. I love your sense of humor and how funny and fun and witty you are and how charming you are. I love how engaging you are with others. And I especially love how caring you are with everybody. You don't talk the talk. You actually go out and care for them and take action. That's a really special thing. I love you for that.
Hi, Stephen. It's Debbie Nutton and Drake, the cool dog. We are wanting to wish you the very best 70th birthday ever. I think I met you 14 years ago, maybe, or maybe 9 years ago, something like that. Anyway, I'm happy that we ran into each other after Super Bowl and that we have remained friends all of these years. I hope that your birthday is as special as you are.
Happy birthday, Steve, from Winston the Center.
Hey, Stephen, it's Doug.
And Claude at the farm.
In Albuquerque, wishing you a big happy birthday.
We miss you.
Hi, Steve. What can I say? You were a great friend to Earl. You've been a great friend to me. I thank you for your help, support, kindness, generosity, expertise. You have really been there for us. And there has never been a finer person. I wish you a very happy birthday and many, many more, my friend.
Cheers!
Señor Steven, feliz cumpleaños. Yo creo que me recuerda. Soy Marina. Le quiero desear muchas felicidades y que reciba muchas bendiciones por todo lo bueno que ha sido con nosotros. Yo siempre lo recuerdo, lo tengo en mi mente y en mi corazón. Lo quiero mucho.
Oh, well, happy birthday, Steven. Just want to say, have fun. And just want to tell you that we love you very, very much. And that we just want to have you here and give you a big hug. But I just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. And all our love for from the Torres family. Well, sorry we're not here together, but it's we are all wishing you a very, very, very happy birthday. We love you very much. Big hugs and kisses for you.
I wish you a very, very happy birthday. Filled with nothing but good health and love and excitement and fun and travel and everything wonderful in your birthday year. And I hope to God that we can get together soon, if not next year. We can all get together as a family and celebrate all of our birthdays, but especially your birthday, which is so much fun and so exciting, and it's so much fun. I love you, love you, love you, love you, and I hope you have a wonderful birthday, and keep laughing, keep doing crazy things, just like your cousin Donna would do. Okay, love you, honey. Happy, 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 happy birthday. Mwah, 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 mwah. Au revoir.
Hey, Steve, happy birthday, man. Hope you have a blessed day, man. Live it up, man.
Steve, happy birthday. If you're not eating a liver and bone marrow cake, you need to be. Happy birthday. Liver King out.
Happy birthday, Steven. We hope you have a wonderful 70th birthday. We hope we get to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Steven.
Happy birthday, Steven.
Happy birthday, Steven.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Hey, Steve, coming to you from here in Mykonos. Wanted to wish you a very happy 70th birthday. Could not wish you more than the best. Thank you for everything that you've done for me and for our community. Happy 70th birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Hi, Steve. Happy birthday to a fellow Cancer. We love you. We wish you were here. Hope you have a wonderful birthday.
Go.
Hi, Steve. Happy, happy birthday. Thank you so much for allowing us to stay in your little paradise.
Last one.
Go.
Hey, Steve. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you so much for making our dreams come true. They're throwing a party next door for you right here in Santorini. We love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, and thank you so much for everything. This place is the most beautiful place in the world.
Hi, I just wanted to wish you a happy 70th birthday and miss you lots, Steve, and cherish all our memories that we had together and hope to speak to you soon. Again, happy 70th birthday to my special friend. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Steven, I want to say thank you for your friendship. I want to thank you for being there for me and all the wisdom that you've shared with me and helped me over the years. I want you to know what an important person you are to me and you're an important person in my life. So thank you for that. I want you to have a wonderful 70th birthday. I hope you have many years of good health, happiness, and prosperity. Love you, Steven.
Happy birthday from Mykonos. We hope you have a great birthday. What a big one. We're proud of you.
Happy birthday.
Steven, we want to wish you a happy 70th birthday. It's hard to believe it's over 40 years ago that we met you at the pool at the Kahala. And for the last 40 years, you have been a most loved and trusted friend for our whole family. We love you so much. And we're so happy to celebrate with you.
Steven, you're truly one of the very few people that our entire family agrees together that you're special. And we really, really love you, respect you. And it's been wonderful all these years to be close friends. And I wish you many, 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 many more happy years that we can celebrate together.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve. We hope it's a great year.
Happy birthday, Steve. We love you so much.
Happy birthday, Big 7-0.
You are the best uncle and great uncle in the whole world. We love, love, love spending time with you, and we can't wait to celebrate this milestone with you.
Where's Emery?
Where are the kids? Where's Hayes?
Happy birthday, Uncle Steve Wobble Chicken.
Hayes, where are you? Can you say happy birthday, Uncle Steve?
No.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve. This is a big surprise. I know you're going to love it. Have a wonderful, wonderful birthday. You're the best friend. I love you, and I'll see you soon.
Le deseo mucha felicidad, que cumpla muchos años de vida. Un fuerte abrazo. Le quiero mucho. De parte de toda mi familia, le deseamos muchas felicidades.
Hey Steve, it's happy birthday from the Stubbs in Houston. We hope you have a great, great day, and we're sending you lots of love.
All the best, Steve. Happy birthday. Best of luck, and happy birthday, Steve.
We love you. Have a great day. Happy 70.
Steve, 70. Happy birthday, brother.
Christina, happy birthday.
Yeah, Christina and I want to wish you the very best. We're up on Vail Mountain climbing this morning, thinking about you, thinking that 70 is the new 50. We love you. We hope the next 30 years are full of fun, blessings, all the graces you need, and brotherhood. Love you, man. Love you tons.
Happy birthday, Steven!
You look great for 80.
Wait, what?
80?
What?
What?
He looks damn good for 80.
I thought it was 50.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Hey, Steve, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steven.
We hope you're having a great time on your 70th birthday. There's so many memories I have of you. I remember when you came to Rockford and we drove our bikes around. And I think you had a good time, but you never came back again. So I'm not real sure. Not really sure. And I also remember many times when we got in trouble at your house and your dad went ballistic. There was some time I know I broke one of the sprinklers and the water started going out and your dad was really unhappy and we ran out of the house and were hiding outside. So through it all, you made it. You did a great job in Superior Industries and in your life, and hopefully you're happy and really enjoying yourself, and we wish you the best for the future 70 years.
Happy birthday, Steve. Many more.
We love you.
Hey Steven, really wish we could be there with you to celebrate this amazing milestone in your life. Please know you have a special place in our hearts. So we're wishing you the happiest of happy birthdays and an amazing year to come. Love you, man.
Hi Steven, it's Susie Khalil wishing you a fabulous 70th birthday from my daughters in the beautiful forests of Magnolia, Texas. When we first met over a decade ago, I thought, here is someone who is uncompromising, complex, obsessive, and driven. What I've grown to appreciate over the years is your compassion and generosity, your absolute dedication to family and those close to you. Oh, and your outrageous sense of humor. You are a blazing comet. The great painter Dorothy Hood recognized you as a true visionary.
a gift that you continue to share with everyone close to you. I am honored to be your friend. May all your wishes and dreams come true this year. Hugs and much love to you, Stephen.
What the hell? Oh my God, just a look at her go. Just a regular work day for her. What the?
Oh God, everything's such a mess.
Look. Does she know what she's wearing? Did you?
I'm wearing a protective suit for COVID right now.
Hi, Steve. Wishing you a very, very happy birthday. Lots of love to you and happiness and good health. And I miss you, cousin. It's been too long, but you're in my heart and just so many great fond memories of all of the laughs we've had together, growing up together, everything. And now here we are both in the 770 Club. It's okay. Ted sends you his wishes as well. It's sunny here today, so he is out doing his favorite thing in Oregon when it's sunny, which is out on the golf course. So he sends his love and many, many happy birthday wishes. Mwah. Bye.
Happy birthday, Stephen. Love you and miss you. Hope you have a good one.
I wanted to wish you a happy 70th birthday.
Hope you have an amazing day.
Yes, we love you and miss you. And Pryor's not here, but you should see something from her. Talk soon. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Stephen, we hope you have a wonderful 70th birthday.
We sure do miss you.
And hope to see you soon.
Love you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Steve. Happy 70th birthday. Oh my goodness, how I wish I could be with you today in person to hug you and just enjoy you and celebrate you. I think back to when we first met. I was 33, you were 46, and I looked up to you then. I looked up to you mostly because of all you've done and accomplished. And a lot of time has passed since then for both of us, and I still look up to you. Even more, not just because of what you've accomplished, not just because of what you've done for others through your generosity to Western and so many other places, although that is tremendous, but mostly because of the friend you've been to me and how you filled my life with companionship and understanding and joy and good times and love and understanding and compassion. I can never repay you for that, but I will have a great time trying as long as we're both here. The other day when we talked and you said you were turning 70, I acted surprised. I knew, and I've been looking forward to this day. And I want you to know that you're in my heart and in my prayers. God bless you, my friend. I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Hey, Steve. Your Kansas City friend's here. Sorry to drag you out for our wedding, but you made it that much better. It's been a pleasure to get to know you even better and call you an even better friend the past couple years now. We love you so much. And as a good husband, I now must let her talk.
Steve, we love you so much and look forward to all of the great memories ahead and especially dancing like we did on our wedding night. Hopefully to ring in year 70. You are the best, and we hope it is the best birthday yet.
Happy 70th.
Woo! We love you.
Hey, Steve. Just wanted to wish you happy birthday. Very exciting. This is a milestone for you, I know. It's a milestone year in our friendship as well. 15 years this year that we've been friends. I want to thank you for your friendship over all the years. I want to thank you for your mentorship and your support of me, your support of the foundation. You were the first person to ever really support the Men's Health Foundation, and that means tremendous amount to me. I think you believed in us when nobody else did, and thank you for that. I wish I was there to celebrate with you in person, but we'll make sure that happens really soon. I love you lots. Have a wonderful, wonderful birthday, and can't wait to see you soon. Take care. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday. We'll see you soon.
Hi, Steve. Happy birthday. We love you. I hope you win a lot of money.
Go.
Happy birthday, Steve. Te amamos.
Steve, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve. Enjoy it.
Happy birthday.
Steven, good morning. I just couldn't find a better place to be today. Wishing you a very special wishes for your birthday. I want to say happy and happy birthday, my friend. I love you, and I wish you were here. And hopefully, next year, God's willing, to be here with friends and family, and holding this other glass next to me, and cheers to each other for a happy birthday. I really love you. Happy, happy birthday.
Mr. Boric, have a wonderful birthday, a wonderful year. I love you.
Hey, Steve, wanted to wish you a happy 70th birthday. Crazy it goes by so fast, huh? Anyway, I miss you. Wish we saw you a little bit more. Wanted to let you know, sure, I'm glad that you and my brother have each other and love each other and care for each other. Also, just really appreciate who you are and your kindness and all you do to help people. It's very meaningful. And I hope you have a great day. I hope you all have a wonderful celebration. And I'd love to see you sometime. Hugs and kisses. Happy birthday. Big 70. Bye.
Hey, Steven. Happy birthday. I think I've known you for over 30 years now, and I'm so glad you're celebrating it here at your home away from home, and can't wait to see what this new decade brings for you. Wishing you all the best.
Hi, I'm Electric.
And
I'm
Electric.
And I'm Dennis.
And we want to say happy birthday, Steven!
Golfing with you today. It's a blast. I love you.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Ready?
Happy birthday, Cousin Steven.
Happy birthday, Steven. We love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Steven. Happy birthday to you.
We love you.
Hi, Steve. Happy, happy birthday. I know you're going to have a lovely, lovely time. Enjoy. Thank you for being a very special friend. Happy birthday. Have a lot of fun. Bye-bye.
We both wish you a wonderful time in Las Vegas. We are so glad you've become part of the family and that we've gotten to know you. And I wish you many more very, very happy birthdays.
Happy birthday, you big old queen.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Hi, Steve. It's Paul McFarland from your sailing days.
hope you're alive and well, and I understand there's a big birthday here just around the corner. Wishing you a happy birthday. I always remember our sailing days, a lot of great memories, everything from Caesar's Palace at sea, and then Caesar's Palace here in Las Vegas, where you invited me to see that humongous suite that you enjoyed. But probably my favorite memory of Stephen Borick is the time that you were our roving reporter for WRVL, a program that was seen around the world a little bit at a time. You are a roving reporter, and we sent you to Africa, if you remember this one. We recorded you in front of a National Geographic video behind you, chroma keyed behind you, with elephants stampeding. And we did a little ploy there. You did a stand-up and had to get out of the way because of the elephants. Of course, the elephants were only on video and on chroma key, but our guests didn't know that and sent them into quite a fright. Anyway, thanks for the memories, and I'm glad you're alive and well and still celebrating life. Happy birthday, Steve.